Hey guys, it's Kinsey Cat, and today I'm playing The Last Day of June, and I don't really know much about this game. Upon first glance, it looks really interesting, but that's what makes it fun. And I'm just gonna jump straight into it. I guess I'm gonna get her a jacket or something. Aww. I don't know. Do I bring her back the flower now or do I get her the jacket? I know this doesn't solve your problem, but here you go. I think I had the choice to choose between those two flowers up there. Oh, I guess I could choose both. Why not? I'll give her both. You have one for each ear. Here you go. Oh. Okay. The dude sounded a little unsure about that. Can I sprint? Nope. Oh, there's a lot of flowers. Okay. Well, this is definitely really pretty. I too struggle with how short my legs are. I wonder if I could just walk away. How far the game would let me go. That's why she didn't put the flower on her other ear. The present was inside of it. I just wouldn't answer it.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Leo.
Can I go anywhere? Here? I wonder how far it would let me go. Can I go outside? No. Well, that's cute. I guess she's an artist. Here? How far can I go? And I wonder what kind of impact it would have. Not there, apparently. Here? Here? The orchard looks like it would be haunted. Well. I think of all the places, here next to the candy looks nice. Oh. Okay. I would have kept it there. How about here? Here? That's not good. Let's go see if she's okay. That's pretty. I wonder if they're both artists or if it's just her.
Ah.
Seems like that lady has a crush on him.
Oh, what's your name?
Let's see. Is she just gonna hide with it? Okay, so they both had an idea after looking at that. Okay. Oh, I can walk. Okay. Church. Get to the driver's seat. Space to accelerate. I wonder if there's gonna be a tornado or something. Ooh, there's no way to stop. Okay. The art in this game is really pretty. Yeah. That's sad. Okay. Let's go to the kitchen and get some Nyx. Well, what's this? Cans. Where is this door? This way. Oh, into the art room. Oh, maybe we need that tool that the blonde girl brought over. And that was put on a table somewhere. Maybe it got moved.
Yeah.
Oof. Bad timing. That's not good. I wonder if he's going to be able to go through and relive those moments and change the actions of what happened. Huh. This game gives me big Coraline vibes. Okay, it looks like there's a lot in this garden to explore.
So I'm gonna end the video here and pick it up again soon. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, guys.